Hello, Jackie. Can you tell us something about your horse paintings?
The first painting that you see when you come into the exhibition, and this larger painting, the glands were taken from studies I did at Doolough Strand last summer, when the boys were out walking their horses before the races, and I just wanted to capture that kind of lovely momentum of them walking up the beach, and kind of the impending clouds coming in, because I thought it was going to absolutely bucket. So that was that first painting. The second and third paintings, the girl crossing the river is an image I've had for a long time. I've always wanted to do a painting. Kind of like the perspective looking down, as if she's crossing the river and I'm on the bank looking down. The boy on the horse, I love this image because he really was holding on for dear life and I wanted to catch that moment. So that's why the brush strokes are very fast. And I think I've got it.